it all on yourself. We have the best playing area set up for the kids especially. You can go over there and have a great time with the kids. They can bounce around, learn off some steam. And again, we have Verizon out here. This is really cool. They got a booth set right up over here where you can actually go in and videotape thank you messages to our troops that are out here supporting us and all around the world. So be sure to drop by that Verizon booth and check that out. And send a message to our troops that I'm how much you appreciate them.
Great job.
for Jacqueline Warda later on this afternoon. You'll find her whole demonstration for us. They're going to be flying for us today in the beautiful pitch. These are our friends from the north, both members of the Royal Canadian Air Force. Flying the pitch pipeline. A full lineup of fun and flying here today at Thunder Over Dover 2019. If you haven't taken a look from the inside of some of the aircraft on Stat Display, you need to check out these amazing aircraft that are out here today. From the KC-10, the C-5M, C-17, we have the C-130. Amazing workhorses when it comes to supporting the military. Just how much it takes to keep our armed forces moving and going all around the world. And it's aircraft like these that are out here today that are workhorses. They don't get a lot of glory, a lot of fame. Let me tell you, without support and supply, the guys on the front line can't get it done. As a matter of fact, it's interesting to note that General Eisenhower, who commanded our forces in World War II, was asked, what are the top five things that you thought helped us win World War II? And it's interesting, one of the top is actually the C-47, a transport plane used during World War II to carry supplies to the troops and all that they needed. And he listed that aircraft as one of the main reasons he won World War II. Didn't mention any of the bombers or fighters. It's the support personnel.